While other industries are already benefiting from digital transformation, the construction industry is only beginning to adopt new technologies. Outdoor network coverage, managing multiple parties on site, and computing in a harsh and constantly changing environment make the digital transformation a challenge. Datwyler and Rhomberg Sersa Rail Group have joined forces to develop the Q-tainer, enabling construction businesses to implement advanced digital solutions that increase safety, security, and efficiency in challenging environments. The Q-tainer is a mobile data center that provides easy plug-and-play, state-of-the-art connectivity for edge computing. With the Q-tainer, construction sites can support IoT devices such as drones, enabling machine monitoring, automated capture of inventories, and real-time information about project progress.
The main issues of the construction industry are inefficiency, bad logistics, and a shortage of skilled labor. Construction industry should be more digital because it gives us more transparency, real-time information what's happening on the site. With the Q-tainer, we bring high-performance connectivity and edge computing. As you see, the construction site are mostly harsh environments. And what the Q-tainer does, it's a rugged device withstanding a lot of troubles. What we bring on the table is domain know-how about construction. Datwyler solves our IT hardware problems all over the world and is able to support the system and to scale it very fast. We have a long-standing relationship with Microsoft. They offer great hard and software solutions we use, and we use the Azure Edge device in combination with the 5G module and integrate that in our construction sites.
Well, when Rhomberg was looking for a partner, Then Datwyler mainly qualified because of our holistic approach to this very complex use case. It's forward-looking and somehow visionary. Datwyler has designed and integrated the whole radio network and also the complete edge computing solution. Plus, we have lined up all necessary suppliers and high-level technology partners, such as, for example, Microsoft and Hutchison 3. We have configured, assembled, and also commissioned the first Q-tainers. And finally, we will operate the whole system remotely on behalf of Rhomberg. The Microsoft Azure Stack and the Edge Core are very vital when it comes to a seamless integration of all IoT devices on the construction place. Also the connection to the edge computing data center and also to the public cloud. Furthermore, we are interested in Microsoft's analytic tools because they will open new insights into this construction industry. The end user will get cutting-edge, highly developed IT/OT infrastructure solution, fully digital, which is an innovation with an edge computing concept connected to the public cloud as we have it here in the Rhomberg case.
Q-tainer is changing the construction industry. It brings all of the information from a construction site together, which is enabling various companies on a site to utilize the data, saving time, increasing efficiency and speed, allowing for real-time monitoring and reporting.